this issue of Radagon, really? The Erd Tree, heart of the Golden Order, lies before our very eyes. Why must these qualms come to you now? We were on the very cusp. Was that you? I'm a little shaken since the master's reflections had heightened, while still a precise calculus, until he simply see. Now the master is facing. The Golden Order is founded on the principle that Marika is the name of Marika's second husband. King, who exactly the master is? His finger has remained still ever since. Curse my meat. The master only has me. Who exactly? The master. His finger has. But the Erd Tree. Why must the. We were on the fence. Who? The master is stumped. His finger has. But the Erd. Why? We were on the. Thank you.
at you for no matter who lay out your arms.
So make of that is some f- with it. The fine one of the last few pieces, the round table. As promised, allow the last of the secret rite. Oh, so that's where the so-called fitting little squat for that deluded maniac to bleat about. Let him stay there. But if what I've heard is right. Ah. My apologies. The information you shared is of great value. And it is a w- You are a true fellow. There are four more. Nicola of the Halig Tree. His twin, Melania. The Lunar Princess Rani. Daughter to Renand. The one only. Rani is said to have cast aside her Xor here at the Hold. We seek the whereabouts of the remnant. If you should learn anything of the... I'll trade your findings for a hidden... We both desire to stand as such. Well, if he continues, but perhaps Nicola is the one thing. There are four more. Nicola of his twin, Lunar Prince, and Rani has said so here. If you should learn, I'll trade you. We both as such. Find the elf. She hides in it. She knows. Well.
If you follow this, it cannot come. If you follow, it cannot come.
Ah, this? You're new here at the manor, but if you relax. Go on. Hello again. Cheers for that.
Take it. Let us try till we reap. You're still alive? Well.
Brave Tarnished, I'm afraid this is not a
kill. What's that peculiar?
Oh, how dreadful.
I ought to be thanking you for treating me as
Brave Tarnished. This is my true form.
Please forgive the do understand. Lady Tanith speaks no falsehood. Lady Tanith,
I am told I was
that my mother cherishes.
I am, but people are cruel. And
so you are not
my serpentine for
the secrets.
Now I share the secrets.
Please keep them safe.
My serpentine,
a secret.
Now I share that.
Please keep them.
If you follow, it cannot. Did you see her?
The girl, Raya.
Well, if
then perhaps it is not my
but as her
please,
her true visage belies.
Honestly,
please,
be
her true visage belies. Please,
her true.
The room next to this one. If I'm not,
it took the form of us.
Does the volcano manor?
But Lady Tanith,
I realize that if you discover anything.
Really?
Oh, so the.
Oh my.
Lady Tanith,
my own.
Was I not home by the.
I remembered.
Funny.
It's a pot.
You have my
grinds to you.
I want to know.
One day.
I want to know how I was born.
One day,
I hope to call.
If you follow this, it cannot. She said that. I should have known something was wrong. Well. Zarias has placed her trust in you. All the more reason I must tell you that some things are better left unknown. But think about it. We are what matters one's lineage. Zarias has placed that something. If you follow, it cannot. No. And she has no scout. Has she gone off in search of? Why won't she just? May I ask, not as the manor's proprietress, if she discovers the answer to her quest, have her drink this to purge that. Yes, my wish, no different than the Erd Tree, but I've no choice. My wish, but I've no choice.
Cheers.